Hey and welcome back. Today I will show you how you can unlock the My Eyes Only option in Snapchat. So make sure that you watch the full video and now let's get started. So friends, obviously you have to open your Snapchat and this is the option for those. Suppose that your Snapchat is hacked and you want to secure all your snaps. So you can work with this option. So first of all, I will click a snap. And if you want, you can decorate it. So that's what decoration is like. Do subscribe to my channel. And after that, it is saved. Now I will open my snaps. Here you will see that I have recently added this. So you have to long press on this and you will see the option of hide. Now here you will be redirected to the quick tab of My Eyes Only. So you have to click on that. And friends, here you have to select a passcode that you can remember. And also friends, if you forget this password, you can never be able to re-login in the My Eyes Only option. So choose it wisely. And now you have to continue to this option. Friends, here you can see that Snapchat is also warning you that you can never be able to recover the password and the setup will be finished. So friends, it's that easy to unlock the My Eyes Only option. And now if you want to open this, you have to simply just log in. And friends, here you can see that the snap has been added to My Eyes Only option. And also friends, it's not necessary that only the recently added snaps can be added to Snapchat. You can move any snaps to My Eyes Only. Let me show you what I'm talking about. So I will go to my snaps. And now friends, here you can see that it is clicked on March 2020. So that was a long time ago. And I will select it and click on the option hide, as I earlier told. And when I have to hide it, I have to enter the passcode and then it will be added to My Eyes Only option. And then it will ask you to move. So you can click on move and the snap will be moved to My Eyes Only option. So friends, it was that easy. I hope you understood how to use this option. And thank you for joining me guys. See you in the next one. Bye.